Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing an unboxing of the Ipsy N Birchbox. So they are basically very similar. You get deluxe sample sizes of each product in both of them, and you get to customize both boxes if you go on the website, and they are $10 a month. So I'm going to open both of them and show you guys what I got in both boxes, and at the end I'm going to let you know which one I preferred over the other for this month. So if you do want to see my Ipsy versus Birchbox, then just keep watching. Okay, like I said to you guys in the beginning, I've gotten both boxes for a couple of months. Ipsy a little bit more than Birchbox. Birchbox, I believe, is like my third month. Birchbox comes in a box and Ipsy comes in a bag, and honestly that's the only difference I could see between both of these subscriptions. They do have different kind of products in them every single month. You could customize both boxes. Ipsy a little more than Birchbox. Birchbox, usually you could pick one specific item that they have going for that month and pick which one that you want. I did not do that this month, so it's gonna be completely a surprise. And also Ipsy, I don't know, because I never know. I just go on the website and rate the products that I get, and usually they go upon what your ratings and what your views on the products are. So we are gonna open it right now, and I'm gonna get my scissor. So I'm gonna go into Ipsy first. Ipsy comes in the bag, and then there's a bag inside of the bag. So let's get into this. Ooh, okay, this is really pretty. This is actually really, really nice. This is different than any bag I've gotten in the past. I really like those. Okay, let's see. It says Rebel Rebel. Okay, so it's Rebel Rebel, and what's the theme? Tag Ipsy says you're it. Okay, so it's graffiti. It's nice. It's a really, really cute bag. I like this one. Let's see what's in it. Okay, so the first item is Show Me Your Cheeks Blush by Elizabeth Moth. Moth? I kind of butchered that name. I think it's Elizabeth Moth. Oh, right. I don't know why I said Moth. It is Elizabeth Moth, and it is a blush. Let's see. So that's what the blush looks like. It's actually really pretty. It's a pretty decent size. And it's really soft. Ooh, I like it. Ooh. Mm-hmm. So that's what that looks like. I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm actually going to show you another swatch. I'm going to see if you could layer it. Okay, so that's layered. That's one layer. That's two layers. It's actually really nice. It's buildable, and I really like this. This actually reminds me of NARS Orgasm. It looks exactly like this. It has a very nice sheen to it, like a golden sheen undertone to it. It's really nice. It's not sparkly. It's not glittery. It's just that really nice sheen to it. I really like this. Let me see if I can find that NARS Orgasm. Give me 1 minute. Okay, so this is actually the NARS Orgasm. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm gonna try to put them together. They are very, very similar. This one is my older version of it. I have a newer version, but I can't find it right this moment. So I'm using the older version to compare it. It is a little lighter than this one, but again, this is older. I've had this for a long time now, so it kinda, you know, doesn't look perfect anymore. But yeah, this actually is very, very similar. Let me swatch them. This one is the NARS Orgasm, and this one is the Elizabeth Moth one. It's basically the same exact shade, honestly, and it has that golden sheen undertone to it, so I really like it. This one's a little dry. I think I have to get rid of it. That's the NARS Orgasm layered, so it's very similar. It's basically the same exact color. I actually really like it, and this is very, very soft. I absolutely love it. It's so beautiful. I can't wait to use it. Like it. Moving on to Hey Honey 24/7 Honey Day and Night Moisturizing Cream. So that's what that looks like. I've never had anything from this brand. I have absolutely no idea how it's gonna work, or even if it works. Let's see. It says it's a face, neck, and eye contour. So it's probably one of those, okay. It's probably one of those like 24-hour creams, like a moisturizer, or like as a treatment. I don't know. I can't smell it because I can't get these things off. It looks pretty interesting. I can't wait to try this out. I've seen other people have this and I really like to try it out. So yeah, for all skin types. Okay, so the next thing is ColourPop. Ooh, okay, cream gel liner. Yes, I love ColourPop and I love their gel liners. I have a couple I've purchased and I really like them. This one is Swerve. Is that what it says? I don't know. I think that's what it says. It's basically a black liner. Let's see how intense. I really like that. It's very black. It's ColourPop, so anything ColourPop I absolutely love. I do use these on my waterline and they stay pretty well. Sometimes they do come off. It just depends on the color and how deep and rich in pigment they are. So like the lighter colors obviously won't last as long as the darker colors. I don't have a black from them. I think the darkest one I actually have in my collection as of up to now was like a dark brown. Now this one is black, so it's probably gonna work even better. So I can't wait to try it out. Next up is this. What is this? Always Say Yes to Coffee. Oh, Frank Body. Okay, so it's a Frank Body coffee. I've seen them on Instagram before and I actually wanted to try them out. And I was so tempted to purchase it in the past, I just didn't. Just because I have a lot of like other body scrubs to use up. But I'm really happy and excited to try this out because I heard really, really good things about them. This one says it's original body scrub. This is a really nice size. It feels really full. It actually feels like it's all the way up here. Like, it's so full right now. I can't wait to try this out. I'm really excited about this. So, it has coffee, brown sugar, sea salt, almond oil, and orange essence. And smells nice, it says. So, can't wait to try it out. Yay! I really want this. I'm really happy that I got that. Okay, and the last thing is this Urban Decay eyeshadow. And that... Oh, no. That didn't happen. Okay, so this is the Urban Decay eyeshadow and this is color wise I don't know. Okay, let's just open it. Oh, it's really small. Oh my god, it's so small. Okay, so that's how small it is. It is so tiny and it doesn't say the color. Where would it say it? Okay, so I don't see where it says the color. So once I find out the color of it, I'll link it down below for you guys because I have no idea what it is. And let's see. I'm not going to take it out completely. It's so small. I have to put it in something, but it looks like a dual chrome. It's very nice. It looks like purpley green. Okay, so that's what it looks like. It looks very beautiful. I have something similar to this. So I think this is actually probably a dupe for the Manny Makeup Geek because there's a color very similar in there. Let me see if I can find it. Hold on. So this is my Manny Makeup Geek and that's the color I was talking about and it looks like a dual chrome. And you guys can, I don't know if you could hear my son, he's playing video games. This one is the Manny Makeup Geek and this one is the Urban Decay one. So they are exactly the same. Oh my god, I'm gonna swatch them. Okay, so that's a swatch of the Urban Decay and it's absolutely beautiful. They are basically the same exact color and honestly it looks like it's a dupe. So if you can't get your hands on this palette, I would say go for this Urban Decay eyeshadow because it's exactly the same one. It's a dupe. It's a dupe. Looks exactly the same as well. I don't know if you guys can see that. I hope so. Exactly the same color. I can't believe it because that's the color I really wanted from this palette to begin with. So yeah, that wraps up my Ipsy. Now we're gonna go into my Birchbox. Okay, so this is the Birchbox. It's really pretty. It's actually really summery. I like it. Okay, we're just gonna get right into it. And if you guys are wondering, this is not a box that you're gonna wanna save because it's so like, it's just not sturdy at all. So it's something like you could use it, but once it's done, you know? Has the cards, and then it has the products, and then it says the full amount, how much the full product would cost you. Okay, so the first product here is the PBJ Smoothie Stick, and it's a cream stick, lipstick. So that's what it looks like. I've never had any of theirs, so I don't know how it's gonna actually work. It does look like it would be full size, and it looks like a really pretty color. I can't, because they always wrap it up, which sometimes that just gets on my nerves. Oh my goodness. Okay, so it just looks really pretty. It looks like a pinky mauve color, so that's okay. Not my favorite. My liquid lipsticks right now are my favorite, but you know. So the second thing is the Wish Shave Cream with rice milk, and that's what it looks like. This is a pretty decent size. I think this is like 0.2. I don't know if it smells like anything. It just says rice milk. Okay, so it looks like it's really thick and moussey. I can't wait to try this out because I do like Wish. I've had products in the past from them. I've gotten samples before. I really enjoy them. And they are more of a, like a more natural kind of product. I really wish it was lotion though, because I really enjoy their lotion. I've never tried their shave cream, so we're gonna see how this works. So the next product is Juice Beauty, and it says moisturizer, oil free. So it actually is a pretty decent size for a moisturizer. Usually these last me a little while because I do have like a lot of moisturizers, and I always like to switch on and off to different ones, so they last me a while. This one is certified organic as well. I've never had anything by Juice Beauty. I've always wanted to try their stuff. I hear really good things. I just never picked them up. Yeah, it smells like nothing. Okay, I thought it would smell like an apple or something. I don't know why, but yeah, it's really nice. I can't wait to try this out. Okay, so the next thing is Dr. Brand, and this is pore dermabrasion. And again, this is a nice little size, a nice little tester. This one says pore perfecting exfoliator. I think I have one of these already. I think so, and I've never used it. I saw it like sitting somewhere. So it might be the same exact thing, or it might just be a totally different product from the company, but yeah, I think I might have it and never used it. I don't know. So I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna make a point to try this out. So that's exciting, because I always like to try new things, especially for the pore area, especially like around here for myself. That is my problem area with pores. So the last product I see here, and I'm really excited to try this out, is the Brow Collection. Oh, okay, wow. This is really teeny. Do you guys see this? It's so small! It's so cute though. Okay, so this is Gimme Brow, and it's by Benefit. It's really, really teeny. I already have the Gimme Brow by Benefit. I have the older version of it, and it's basically about done. I have to actually get a new one, so I'm actually really thrilled that they included this, and actually I got it. So, did everybody get one of these? I don't know. Let me know if you guys got this. What color is this? I don't see the color. So again, I'll link it down below and let you know what they included. But I am so excited. Let me see, huh? Okay, so that's the Gimme Brow, and it looks like it's medium to dark brown. That's definitely my color. It definitely will match me. Let me know if you all got this, and if you did you get the same color, or did everybody get different colors? I don't know, but I'm interested to see what you guys say. Okay, so that's basically about it. That's everything I got in my Ipsy and my Birchbox. Now, I'm going to choose which one of these two I like more for this month, and I have to say Ipsy one over Birchbox, and I'm gonna tell you guys why. So in the Ipsy one, they include every single item I'm really happy and excited to try out. There was not one item I don't wanna try. In the Birchbox, there are a couple of items I'm underwhelmed about. One of the items I'm underwhelmed about is the smoothie stick. It's a pretty color, but it's still like a crayon stick for your lips. I don't really wear those too often, and if I do, you know, it's really over something else. So it's a really pretty color, but again, I don't wear it too often, so just kind of underwhelmed about that one. And I think that's really about it. I like the other products, but again, Ipsy just kind of won hands down. Every single item in there I absolutely love. I can't wait to try them out, and I'm really excited for. So they really kicked butt this month, so I'm definitely going with Ipsy over Birchbox for this month. So that basically wraps it up. That is my Ipsy and Birchbox for this month. I hope you guys did like this kind of video. It's a little different. I did really enjoy the box versus box. So if you do like videos like this, thumbs it up and comment down below so I know you would like to see videos like this and that you want to continue to see box versus box. And definitely let me know what kind of boxes you want to see go head to head next. I hope you guys did like this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. If you haven't already, please come join our little YouTube family here. We would love to have you, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.